The picture of the opening of the 11th and greatest Olympic Games of modern times is one that will live forever in the memories of those who had the privilege of witnessing them. Crowds were massed in the Berlin streets long before the scheduled opening of the ceremonies. From the Lust Garden to the entrance of the stadium, the streets were one long stream of color. Green flagpoles bearing a scarlet banner with a swastika in the center were spaced every 50 feet. And at the entrance were the massed flags of 52 nations participating in the games. Through these flag-bedecked streets rides Adolf Hitler, host to the worldwide gathering of sport enthusiasts to open the 1936 Olympiad. The giant Hindenburg points the way to the arena. A runner with a flaming torch, which was lighted in Athens, birthplace of the Olympic Games, arrives at the Lust Garden to be saluted. From the archway of the Marathon Gate enters the athletes of 52 nations, led by the Greeks, as is their right for having originated the Games. A champion of the 96 Olympiad walks in the costume of ancient Greece. The others follow in alphabetical order, with the French receiving the biggest applause. Great Britain receives a great ovation as they pass the dais. The Italians also received a rousing reception as they passed in review. Then came the boys and girls of the USA, 400 strong, second only to Germany in numbers. They received a cordial, if not overwhelming, welcome when their massive columns appeared. But just as their head arrived at the dais, the German contingent came into sight at the Marathon Gate. Immediately, the band stopped the march it was playing and broke into Deutschland über alles. The audience, rising promptly, froze into silent attention, so that the Americans marched not to applause, but to the German national anthem. The athletes are massed on the field, their flags dipped, as blue jackets standing beside the great flagpole in the arena slowly raise the International Olympic flag. The most picturesque of all was the releasing from several hundred concealed cages of 3,000 pigeons. In a great cloud, they circled the arena and then flew away. At the steps at the far end of the arena appeared a white-clad figure bearing aloft a flaming torch. It was the last runner of the relay of 3,000 youths from seven nations who, through daylight and dark, through storm and sunshine, carried the Olympic flame first lit at the Temple of Zeus, Athens, and carried across Europe to Berlin, running up a great stairway to a platform near the top where stood a small black altar. Touching the flame to the top, a mighty flame sprang forth and officially opening the 1936 Olympics. 120,000 people in the crowded stadium watched American athletes write a new chapter in the history of sports.